Jimmy, tell us who you're playing with.
Okay, this is Sygeem, everyone.
Hello.
And Sygeem is from... You're from Houston, Texas.
I am.
And you're engaged. You're about to be married.
Oh,
so this is a big deal. And I heard, and I don't know if this is true or not, but I heard that you invited Adam Sandler to your wedding, even though you don't know him at all.
I've never met him.
Never met him,
Never met him, not once. I was hoping he'd put in a good word. I heard y'all are close.
Oh, yes. Adam is watching right now. Yes, Adam, if you're not busy, please come to Sygeem's wedding, yeah.
Wait a minute. Don't you do an Adam impression, Jimmy?
Oh, I mean, maybe I can...
Maybe that'll convince him a little, you know?
Okay,
let's hear it.
Do you take Sygeem to be your wife? I know who that
I know. I'll work it. We got more. Sorry, Adam. I can do better.
Laverne, who are you playing with?
I am so excited to be playing with Tom from New Jersey. Yay! And I also love that Tom is an English teacher. Make some noise for all the teachers all over America. He is the leader of Poetry Out Loud. Can you tell the folks about Poetry Out Loud? I love this.
Sure. For 10 years, I ran the Poetry Out Loud program in schools where students had to memorize and recite famous poetry for the chance of winning a scholarship all over America.
Oh, my gosh. That's so cool. Now, I also heard that you're big into Dungeons & Dragons.
Yes. I have been playing for about 20 years now, and I currently am a Dungeon Master myself. I really try to get my family and friends really in. Yeah.
I've never played.
Knowing nothing about Dungeons & Dragons, if I heard you were Dungeon Master, I think very different things about you.
Yeah, it's a family. No, it's a family show. It's a family show.
I know, so I'm relieved.
Yes.
I'm relieved that you're a D&D fan.
Yes.
Well, thank you guys so much for being here. Now get excited, because it's time to play...
House Rules!
The first team to 15 points wins round one in this best out of three battle. And listen up. Sometimes you look at a password and you just know you can get your partner to guess it in one clue. When that happens, you can tell me that you want to shoot the moon. If you do and you are successful in getting your partner to guess the password, I'll give you 2 extra points for a total of 8.
Yeah!
But if you shoot the moon, you come up short, your opponent will get a shot at those 8 points. Okay?
Hey.
Here we go. As always, we are starting with you, Jimmy. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
The password is duet.
Ooh.
I'm going to pass.
Oh. You
passed. All right.
Laverne, love, it's on you.
Solo.
Single?
That is not the password. The first clue was solo. Back to you, Jimmy.
Duo.
Trio? Oh, dang it.
That is not the password. So the first clue was solo. The second clue was duo. And now it's on you, Laverne. This is for 4 points.
2.
Duet.
Yes! All right! Whoa! Nice!
Yay!
Tom, okay. English teacher from New Jersey.
Okay, here we go.
You, Tom. Sygeem, it's on you because you are trailing. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
The password is antlers.
Or you can always shoot the moon if you got it like that.
I'm going to play.
All righty? Yes. You gotta play it, y'all.
Okay.
All right, come on.
Okay. Deer. 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 Deer.
Antlers.
Yeah! 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 You see what's up? 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 You see what's up?
Just that quickly, you guys are in the lead. Now, Sygeem, that would have been a great moment to shoot the moon. I'm just saying, it's still out there.
We're starting off slow. Okay,
yeah,
we're
starting off slow. Slow.
Playing the long game.
Playing the long game.
I think they were a little too excited over that.
Well, Laverne, the good thing is you guys are trailing, so it's on you if you want to play a pass.
The password is Rapunzel.
All the good vibes.
I'm going to pass.
All right.
She passed.
Hi, Jenny.
To you,
we got
Jenny.
This. We got this.
Princess!
Now watch that neck.
Looks good to me.
Princess!
Rapunzel.
Laverne, they're coming for y'all. They're coming for you, Tom. They're coming for you, Tom.
It was a risk. It was a risk to pass. I'm okay, I got Tom.
Look, you guys got four. They've got 12. At any point, it could become anyone's game.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I'm still here for y'all. Yes. So you said, Jean. So, Tom, do you want to play or do you want to pass? Or if you shoot the moon, we could put you in a position to tie. I'm not trying to pressure you.
The password is chowder.
Let's shoot the moon.
Let's do it. Absolutely.
We got this.
Tom, you have decided to shoot the moon.
All right, so here you go.
Now that means you have one clue to get your partner to say the password for 8 points. Take it away.
Clam.
Shell.
That's not the password. That means your opponents have a chance to steal. And if they steal and they get that extra 8 points, they will win this first round. The first clue was clam.
Clam.
Soup.
Chowder.